It is 5:40 in the morning and I am sick. I am really, really sick. I puked yesterday several times, which I haven't done in like 20 years at least. I just usually don't puke no matter what. I'm coughing a lot, and I mean a lot. It's not a dry cough, though. It is productive. There's a little tiny bit of phlegm that comes up with it. And the phlegm feels like acid. It burns. It's really hot. And my ears are burning, and my throat is burning and sore. And I don't feel good at all. I just don't. Thus, I won't be going to my birthday dinner thing tonight. We're rescheduling it for next week. Hopefully, I won't be dead by then. Oh, this feels horrible. Yeah, I haven't actually felt this sick in probably 15 years. Yeah, I just don't. I get sick, but I don't get really sick, you know what I mean? I have had a myriad of 24-hour bugs over the years, but usually I get a little bit sick with that and then it goes away. This is not going away, so yeah. Unfortunately, I was reading it, if it's what I think it is from reading, which is a bug, a virus. There's a respiratory thing that can happen. You can get pneumonia from it. And I don't want pneumonia. I don't want to be in the hospital. Dang it. I just don't. You know, I got 30 days worth of tags to do. This is annoying. Plus, I have daily vlogs to do. This is annoying. My throat hurts. Oh, my coffee's gonna feel so good, or it's gonna hurt like hell. One or the other. I don't know. The water feels good. Drinking water feels really good. I got some out of the fridge. Now, to an outside observer, of course, it looks like I'm drinking vodka because it's in a vodka bottle. I reused the plastic vodka bottle as a water bottle, and I've got another jug in there as well, just in case the water goes out and whatnot. But yeah, I had a glass out of that, and it felt really good. It tamed my throat down for a little while, for a few seconds, anyways. And this headache, oh my God, this headache. Yeah, I've got a massive headache with it, and there's a light sensitivity thing going on, but I'm not gonna sit here in the dark. I'm just not. So I'm gonna suffer. One of the It's just the way it is. I'm just not gonna sit here in the dark. I gotta call the doctor later on today because he wanted me to come in tomorrow. I had an appointment with my cardiologist before, and I told him about the incident with the vodka and the whiskey and all that. And yeah, he sent a thing to my doctor, and of course my doctor wants to see me after you almost kill yourself drinking. They tend to want to talk to you about your motives and your actions. So, you know. Anyways, I'll have to reschedule it for next month because I can't get a ride, and I'm gonna have to until the 25th of December, 23rd of December, that is. And I don't have cab money. It's gonna be $40 or $50 for cab to get there and back. Cabs in Moose Jaw are very, very expensive, so you know. And yeah, there's the discount cabs, but I don't fit in them. They're made for tiny little people. And I'm just under 6 foot tall, and it's I'm 5 foot 11 and a little bit, depending on when you measure me in the day. Yeah, you're tallest in the morning. Then by the evening, before you go to bed, you're your shortest. Your spine uncompresses while you sleep, and then compresses while you're awake. Anyways, yeah, I don't feel good. Everything hurts, and I'm gonna die. I sound like a frog. Have a good one. Keep smiling.